Sultan Mohammed, Sultan Abdelkadir said President Moussa Pihi should not harass the man he beat in the last presidential election. He said it was inconceivable that a president jailed another president.
Person who ran against you for president is equivalent to a president. We have never seen a president arresting other presidents. It has never happened in Somaliland's history. Former presidents didn't arrest their opposition leaders.
The Sultan was referring to a rumored lawsuit brought by the family of President Bihi against the leader of Wu'id Party. The Interior Secretary of Wu'id Party, Mahmoud Ali Saleh Barramah, is in detention for a similar case brought by the Speaker of the House of Representatives. Although the Speaker had dropped the charges, Mr. Ramah is in custody for 10 days. In this statement, Sultan Mohammed emphasized the opposition party's right to criticize the government. He also called for the release of detained opposition official Mahmoud Ali Saleh Barramah.
I would call for the release of the man since his accuser had dropped his charges. The government should let him go and give him back his liberty.
The leader of the opposition party, Wu'id, is outside the country right now. When asked about the lawsuit against him, Faisal Al Urabi said he is not aware of it officially. Last year, the government of President Bihi arrested 89 people for expressing their views, according to the Independent Human Rights Center organization.